did. And she said it was eczema.
So maybe it's eczema? Look, I'm sure she would skip the dig if you just asked.
Well, I can't ask her. This is a new relationship. If I alienate her, the next thing we know, she's run off with our baby, and you and I are suddenly an 8-episode podcast with a very unhappy ending.
Okay, well, as long as you're not going to the worst-case scenario, why don't we get a second opinion and just trust the medicine, okay?
There's actually something I need to talk to you about.